right down South Main Street, we're in the big house, Michigan Stadium, where nearly 110,000 are expected to turn out. Hello, everyone. I'm Brad Nessler, and beside me in the booth is Kirk Herbstreit. Aaron Andrews is also with us. She'll be reporting from the sideline. Today's presentation of college football is brought to you by Sparks, because better athletes make better football players. Our game features the Notre Dame Fighting Irish and the Michigan Wolverines. Head down to the coin toss, presented by Spark, because better athletes make better football players.